Almost going to the bridge.
Subscribe.
There's nothing here.
God curse you. No respect for authority.
Oh, you evil man! Save! Guard! Get the sword!
Almost.
Hey, you! Stop!
What do you mean, stop? Get out of here. Alright, now we're in the zone here.
Go, Enkidu.
Sheesh.
You must not fly there now, Enkidu.
You will
face it.
Yes,
don't you will. Remain hidden? For shame! Guard! Hey! That's the wanted man! Stop him! Guard! Hey!
Hey! Stop!
Oh, just... of course. Found it. I need health. Hold on. Fuck me, there's nothing here.
That person looks suspicious. This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Uh-oh. Shit, that was close.
I need your help, my friend.
That's where we gotta go. Let's do it. It's a dude right in front of me here. Two shards to go. It's no health.
based on their posters.
Oh my god, how did I survive that? Guess we're going up. I have no stammy? What's going on? Oh my god.
Turn and face me. There.
Give me some food. I swear, when you just need petty shit, it's not there. It's like Call of Duty. Save, boy. Good save. Yeah, do it.
I have someone
else. How dare you walk among us? For shame, guard!
Ah, fuck yourself.
Criminals come. Summon the watch. Deal with the
people. Best I stay hidden.
You weren't close enough to hear screaming.
We're going to 3 point. That's a crazy factory. Meters still. No, we don't have any business. Life Hundo. Another one. Getting close. Where'd three go? Right here? They're in a jiffy. Yep. Jeffy. No. Soap Boiler District. He's gotta go to the left. Right over this wall here. They're like city walls. Oops. And then... okay, very good. Let's go over here. Right on track. Let's put up our bird here. Fuck is the bird right now?
Forgive me, Enkidu. I put you in harm's way.
I almost missed that. I thought it was gonna be instant. Like someone's funny. Ah, shit. Why? Fuck.
Got you.
don't see. This is where the betrayal happened, though. They could all be over here. To be fair. Oops. Let's go like this. Nothing yet. Just wandering the streets. Sure we are. How the fuck did I end up over here? We gotta go towards number one. Yeah, there's a book here. Let's grab it. This level. That's not a book. That's that guy. That's him himself right there. This is book though. Weird. You gonna make me go upstairs first?
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Towards one right here. Feels like the totally wrong direction.
Hello.
What you got?
Nice to see you. What have you got today?
Take a look. These are always handy. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. Agreed. Nothing else?
No, we good.
I will see you later.
Farewell then.
Still going towards number one. Where are you? Right there. The pickpockets are real over here. Something right here. Find the key. I continue into one. They're just spread out enough. Oh, wait. Zero of two. This area has been done. It's because the last two are in the wilderness. No, right here. No, I'm wrong. They are in the wilderness. Fucking where? Okay, get me to this. Get me to this fast travel right here. Was a boo-boo on my part. Let's see it. See if it lets me go in the wilderness. Hey, cocksucker. 60 meters. I remember being over here. Suspicious.
I shouldn't.
No fucking. Did I survive it? I must have that critical blow thing on. Shit. Fuck off, you little piece of shit. Need one more shard. Oh, look who's here. We're just gonna try and fast travel all the way around the city. We'll see what happens. I don't think he's gonna be over here. But you never know. We can get out our bird too. I'm always gonna call him the bird. I don't think he's over here. Fucking nobody over here. Deserted. It could be here. Let's go check all the points. Use the fast travels to your advantage. You can walk for days. We cleaned this place out already. Desolate. We'll head from there down. Take one more look at the map. That top left, I don't know. I think it's its own place though. Oh, really? Oh, it's definitely an end bar then. Definitely. That's considered a wilderness? People will be wandering around there. Assassin's Creed Mirage, headshot challenge completed. Collect your prize. Yep, there it is. Called it. Just gotta go where the people are.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate. This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber. I should find a use for all these shards.
We have all the shards now. What do you do when you have all 10 shards? You go here. I want to unlock them. Sometimes you just got to put time into for certain things to figure out how they all work. All right, so let's go down here. Get our scuba tank on. I don't think there's anything down there left to fight. Squeeze through here. hop over these rocks, through the spidey webs. Wonder if I have the torch out, if that would help. Yep. Reminds me of another game. Was that Resident Evil? All right, let's punch them in. 5 shards here. My lad's outfit collected. Let's get this last one here. Case closed. Got a dagger. The Sam-Sama. Anything else left in here that I'm missing? We're clean. Let's get the fuck out of here. That completes the shards portion of the game. And the very top mission. Tomorrow we could do, if we don't want to do that final mission, we could do the bookkeeping. Since we have all the book maps. That trader was key. The only thing he didn't have was the shard maps, but we really didn't need them after we figured out how it worked. Shards, populated areas, especially in the wilderness, go to the fast travel, literally shows up on the compass at the top. For you to go hunt down, get into the fight, execute, assassinate, whatever you want, pick it up, move on. You can probably do all of those if you have all the areas discovered. I would recommend doing that mission last, just like we did there. You could probably pump it out pretty fast. Assassin's Creed Mirage. All right, so I could fast travel literally right here. We'll look at our map. Go to our investigations. Nihal and I share. Yeah, it's all clean. Clean, clean, clean. Return to books. I don't think I have them all. In my inventory. That's crazy. A master rank. Like that one's pretty dope. 47. Every fifth hit heals 10% of his health. Fucking rights. Maximum health is lowered by 50%, but damage is increased by 50%. Well, the die doesn't make sense on this badass fucking. Bring this to his fence, a class weight. A challenge. I don't think I have any of these books yet. I might. I don't have any of the books, so we can do that. Hours. Well, I've put more than that into it already. What, did you just do the main missions? Just zoom through it? I could have done that already too. DLC won't come out for a little while, I don't think. So we're gonna do the books and the final mission. And then we'll be all tidied up. So we're gonna call it night. I'm gonna get like 4 hours sleep here, and then we'll be on tomorrow with poker, and then back into AC Mirage. Thanks for catching me at the end. Drop a follow. Maybe we'll see you tomorrow again. And if not, then the playlist is on YouTube. Take care, guys.